Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to the reaction. Today we're checking out, we're continuing to check out Between the Buried and Me. I've kind of been making my way slowly through the catalog, and as per one of y'all's recommendation, I am checking out Extremophile Elite today, their Parallax 2 album, Future Sequence. So it's a concept album, so a little, starting in the middle of it, but could check it out anyway. It's another long one, 9 minutes 58 seconds. So yeah, I'm gonna continue to keep doing these. I've been really enjoying their catalogs, so I'm just gonna keep slowly making my way through it. So if you'd like to continue to see these, let me know down in the comments what songs you'd like me to do, and also subscribe to the channel so you guys get to see all the ones I do in the future. But let's get into it. Extremophile Elite. Like what we're starting off with? Cool guitar part. Really interesting bass. Kind of be revolving around one progression so far. Definitely a very progressive nature to it. Alright, moving to another section now. Yeah. Man, I think I said this in one of the other videos, but it's like heavy metal Dream Theater vibes. Interesting. A xylophone? I'm guessing I probably did on a keyboard, but it's interesting. Got the violins there in the back too. Back in this room. It's a really interesting harmony. It's also a really interesting choice to mix the like dirty vocals with the clean vocals. The thing that stands out most to me while I'm listening through this is it's the bass. Not that the other stuff isn't important or cool, but I think that's what makes us unique. Zeros. It's a cool bass line. I like the guitar they put on the top of it. Also got the voices in the back. Syncopation. I think it's got the most groove out of the whole song. We got a drop? No. Oh wow, it's kind of expecting a heavy drop there. We'll be right back. halftime. Back to the playing vocals too. There's the heavy part. Wow. Get another really long one, and it sounds like it was going into another song there at the end. You know, I think that my IQ is too low to kind of understand this music. It's definitely interesting. I think I like the last track. It was White Walls, I think. White Walls is the last one I did. I definitely like that better than this one. Not to say that this one was bad, but that one, I don't know, there was something that is really good. So I'm wondering if y'all spoiled me with like the best, their like magnum opus or like their best song. Recommended with me with that first, but yeah, I mean, it's still cool. It's really, I really like the guitar parts, especially when it's kind of like the solo and they've got their harmonizing thing. I still think I like the clean vocals better than the kind of grittier vocals, but that's not to say I can't get into it, because, I mean, there are plenty of bands I listen to, you know, Seven Dust and Deftones. I love both those bands, and they've got some more aggressive vocals. So I think this is just it's going to take me a little bit of time to get into that, but I'm looking forward to listening to more stuff. So like I said, leave me down in the comments below what you guys want to see, and subscribe to the channel to see the videos. And yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I will catch you on the next one.